What's up, guys? RJ here for the end. It is here. I'm not gonna start over on Tails because I did good. Because I did the beginning of Tails level, but I deleted it because I had a lot of errors in that video. Just don't ask me what errors. But anyway, so we're gonna start over. I got 2 Kids channels for Tails. But so I'm gonna do Tails right now, and then Knuckles, and then Sonic. Their story. It's not gonna have to. It's a new series I'm doing. But guys, I know if y'all wanted to see the beginning of Tails, too bad. If you did, if you didn't, then good. But just tell me in the comments below if you want to see the beginning of Tails, and I'll follow it. If I don't want you to say that, because I've got 2 KSOs, but in Knuckles, I wanted to. I'll waste my time and collect the KSOs because, I want to see Super Knuckles. He's pink, and he's so funny. And he's pink. It's just too funny. Burning to death. Anyway, these 3 are in the 3rd round, and we had only spent a few minutes on this. But the video that I made before this was pretty funny for a lot of reasons, but pretty not really cheap to say. This is my favorite round ever. I love this round. I used to ace this. I used to master this. But anyway, we're going to. Isn't it? But we failed that. We didn't get the freaking 3 rings. Oh my god, no! Okay, come on. Come on. Ooh, almost got crushed. Come on, guys. Oh no. Whoa, almost got crushed again. What is going on today? For real though, guys. Just got crushed 50 times. I got 38. I said in the other video if I only get 50 rings, I'll do it. So now I will have to do it. We need a light point. See, I'm about to always get crushed. But no, it doesn't work. That's a good thing. I call those hamburgers when I was little, these things right here. Okay, guys, we are at a special stage. We're gonna get this freaking red one. This level is so hard. It'd be so cool if Tails could fly in here, but no, he'll probably fall out the board. Get it fall out board. No, we don't get it. I'm failing this. Because I'm being so stupid right now. You're always stupid. Shut up, man. Federer! You got married 50 times? No. Okay. Yo! Oh, I felt that. You gotta try not to hit the thing. I felt that. Oh my god, I never got the 3rd KSO, man. And now I'll have to get it again with all the other times. We need 23 more rings. How is that physically possible? I need 110. But, jump that. We got it! Oh, never mind. Okay, I got too excited. What? 160? I gotta pay attention right here. You freaking have to pay attention right here. No! Oh my god, damn it! Damn it! I know how we can just keep going. Just gotta... No. Alright, so we just gonna restart this. Go pause the video here too. I'll get the freaking kiss. Well, guys, you failed that. It was right there. No, get the heck back here. Oh, but I get a damn life. That's all I get. I hate this game. I don't know. want to fly out of here. I say I want to fly out of here. Yeah. Fly like a bird. You can get a lot of lives here. You can get like 100 lives here, I bet you. Bet you 1,000 money. I bet you $3 that you can get 100 freaking lives here in this round. Well, let's just pass this area. I felt so sad. I didn't get a freaking cancer. But I put the hotel back to one of the freaking casino round. Okay, guys, I got a taste of this so freaking cool, man. I got Rico yesterday. But okay, so if you guys like the Sonic plushies adventures, then just freaking, I guess. I'm still thinking what's next. I'm doing Classic Sonic now, and he's what I have to find him. But I'm gonna freaking record at the beach area for Sonic, I think, probably. I wanted to be surprised, but now I didn't surprise you guys. And the light post was freaking right there, and I didn't freaking do it. Well, surprises are coming out. So anyway, yeah, that sucks, but yeah, you saw it. But I don't know when I'm going to beach when that episode is coming out. But if you don't, I'm just gonna pick a random area in the house or outside where Sonic's gonna be at. So yep. Okay, blah. Oh man, this sucks, man. We're in the second round, right? So we got five different in there now. I keep thinking there's three levels, even though. It's not that much. Ooh, I think I'm playing part one. And there is a secret passageway in here. I forgot where it was, but you fight Dr. Eggman in the water area. It's near the cave. I think it's in the cave. What the heck was that? Was that a glitch? It said brrrr. She can't do it again. Can't do it again. No, I can't do it again. Damn it. Yeah, I did it. Shh. So weird. Okay, yo. Can I go through here? Oh my god. No, oh, what the hell? Oh my god, I'm about to rage. About to freaking rage, I swear to god. Oh my god. Freaking. It's getting my nerves. You're in the special stage again. You're gonna try again and again. And again, we failed. Oh well. We gotta fight Dr. Eggman, Robotnik. So fighting Dr. Eggman with Knuckles is so easy. All you gotta do is just stick to the freaking wall, and then just keep punching. Hold up. Pinball. Hold up. What? My brain. Who got it? One more hit should do it. Yeah! Burn the flames. Alright, that thing we got left back. This is funny. You're in the special stage again. This is the third time we're gonna do this. Third time. Let's see. is this really true? Messed that up. I shouldn't have did that. We messed that up right there. And it takes 10. You only drop 10 rings. So I would have had, yeah. Don't hit the red. Don't hit the line. Don't hit the line. Then we need to get 110, I think. Why are you gonna keep doing this, like, special stage? Like, why can't you just, like, grab the chaos remote? Like, that thing has a chaos remote and you need to, like, fight him. Or, like, find the chaos remote in a certain area. 111. Yeah, just find it. Like, Chase? If a person of Sonic Sega is watching this, change the freaking level of the special stage. Just change it, please. So I'm just doing all this boring stuff right here. No, I need two more, man. Yo, all I need was two more rings. Well, there's like did charm. If I didn't get hit right there, that would have happened. Man, that sucked, but man, anyway. Guys, I died, guys. Luckily, I had that one extra life, as we would have had to start all over. So the way I did it was that thing was like right there, and all I had to do was just keep hitting him. And then when you gotta go down, all I gotta do is fly up and stuff like that. So let's pass this level. Oh no. Let's just have one ring, I guess. Do this with one ring. Oh my god, we failed that. So all I have to do is just keep doing like that and get the ring. See, look at that. What the heck is wrong with me? Ew, he looks creepy. No. Yeah, how many? We got 10. Oh, we only got 1 to 10. What? Can we start from right there? Holy crap, we gotta start all free over again. That's the only thing I don't like about this. We could get freaking the chaos roll, but like, no, I don't know. Well, I'm not worried about no chaos rolls right now. You can get that chaos roll right the heck now and there. I don't freaking feel like doing all this again. I'm just gonna fly to Dr. Eggman, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna cheat and fly to Dr. Eggman, that's what I'm gonna do. Just gonna keep flying. Just gotta keep flying. No, don't hit me, you freaking turd! No, that sucks, guys. So I'm gonna cut ahead in the video until we get that big man. Dang it. Guys, we are at Dr. Robotnik. No, dang it. Oh, I just hit him. Okay, guys. So we are going to freaking destroy this dude right here. Where's he at? Come up, you turd. Yes! We did it, guys! Well, this is the end of this video here, guys. We've got 2 chaos orbs, and this is part 1 of a tale story. Bye!